What's one skincare tip that changed your life? I'll go first. This skincare tip made my skin go from this to this. Not only did my skin drastically improve after making this switch, but it literally saved me money. And that step was skipping my cleanser in the morning. Instead of stripping your skin with a cleanser in the morning, just go in with micellar water.
I love this one from Garnier. It's made for all skin types, including sensitive skin.
Seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'm gonna give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you, I'ma sing for you, I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if the mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma bring.
Welcome back to another episode of What Influencers Don't Want You to Know. Today we're talking facial hair. Yes, shock, women also have facial hair. So why am I shaving my face? Because Jeremy told me to. Joking, I would never shave my face because I'm a crusty, dusty little boy. There are actually loads of benefits to shaving your face. It can make your skin glowier, your makeup smoother, and also exfoliate your skin. But facial hair is natural. If it wasn't normal, we wouldn't grow it. And remember, nobody has a naturally hairless face. It is your choice if you want to keep or remove it. This was 4 months ago, and right now I'm a hairy little chinchilla.
No. No, 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 no. Exactly.
Children play over here and now I remember you.
Use this, not that, winter skincare edition from a dermatologist. If you have this, use this, not that. And if your skin looks like this, use this, not that. And if you're doing this, use this, absolutely not that.
Skincare hack or hack your skincare.
I just went to use this cleanser and it's seemingly finished, right? No matter how hard I shake it, nothing comes out right. Let me show you what happens when I open this up. Look how much product was left when I thought it was empty.
Skincare tip that won't cost you any more money. Is your skin dry or is it just dehydrated? Here's a trick you can do yourself at home to check which one you are. It's called the pinch test. Lift an area of skin on your cheek for a few seconds and release. If the skin still remains lifted for a few seconds afterwards, your skin is dehydrated.
Skincare hack. That is my skin. Double cleansing. I do it in the morning and then again at night. Face mask. They're so hydrating and it's a time for you to relax.
A big butt and a Gemini.
Use a thick moisturizer and put it in your foundation as long as you don't mix water and oil. Simple and effective.
Here are 5 skincare mistakes you should stop making in 2023. Number 1, using a towel to dry your face. If you're not washing them every day, it's going to accumulate bacteria and germs that can lead to acne. As an alternative, you can either air dry or do what I like to do, which is go in directly with a toner and a cotton pad. Number 2, applying your skincare in the wrong order. You need to be applying your products in the correct order to maximize their efficacy. Thankfully, I have a couple of videos that lay out the correct steps, so go check them out. Number 3, you're not reapplying your sunscreen every 2 to 3 hours. Now that there's a variety of sunscreen sticks on the market, it's way easier to reapply your sunscreen throughout the day without having to use your fingers. Number 4, you're applying your hyaluronic acid directly to dry skin. For hyaluronic acid to work properly, you want to apply it to damp skin. So you can either apply it right after applying your toner or essence when your skin is still damp, or you can mist beforehand, which is what I like to do. Number 5, you're scooping out your products directly with your fingers or your fingernail. This is a surefire way for your products to accumulate the germs and bacteria that are living on your fingers. Most products do come with a little scoop, or you can use a Q-tip. If you're using a scoop, just make sure to wash and dry it after using it. There are many other common skincare mistakes that I'm seeing on this app, so let me know if you want to see a part 2.
6 skincare hacks for clear skin. For one, I know it's really trendy to have like a 10-step skincare routine, but have a night where you do absolutely nothing other than wash your face, maybe moisturize depending on how you're feeling. Is always make sure you're removing your jewelry when you're working out. Our necklaces touch the bottom of our cheek and chin, cause breakouts if we're sweating. Number 2 is use paper towels or brand new towels every time you wash your face. Sometimes there's a lot of germs on towels. On the same note, always, always, always wash your hands whenever you're touching your face. I know a lot of us forget, but always make sure you have clean brushes and cleaner sponges. I wash my makeup sponge every single time I use it. Also, whenever you're washing your face, sometimes we forget this part under here. We end up getting a lot of pimples there. Don't just wash your face. Make sure you're washing your chin and your jawline.